Hi, this is Ed from Fax Authority, and in this video we're going to set up Windows Fax and Scan, a program included in Windows 7 and Windows Vista. For more on Windows Fax and Scan, as well as faxing with a computer, there's much more information available on our website, faxauthority.com. To start Windows Fax and Scan, we need to either find the programs from the Start menu, or search for it by entering Windows Fax and Scan into the Start menu's search bar. When we click on the program, it will start up on the computer screen. First thing we need to do when Windows Fax and Scan starts up is to configure an account. This only needs to be done once, so if you've already done it, you can avoid this step. To do this, we'll need to click on Tools, and then Fax Accounts. Next, we'll need to click on Add. At the next screen, we'll click on Connect to a Fax Modem. Unless you have a reason to change it, it's best to keep the default option here. Click Next to make sure that the fax modem is installed. We now have to make a selection of whether we want to have the computer automatically answer the line when it rings, or manually answer the line. Automatic is usually best for a dedicated fax line, while the option Notify Me is usually best for a line that is shared with your voice line. Once we have set up the fax, there are a few more options that are good to configure. Click on Tools, and then click on Fax Settings. On this page, we need to make sure that both Allow the device to send faxes and Allow the device to receive fax calls are enabled. Now click on More Options. Here we will need to enter our fax number into the TSID and CSID fields. This is the information that will be displayed in the header when you send a fax. As well, it's a good practice to select Save a Copy To, a directory so you can use as a backup folder. This is to save a backup of any faxes you receive in case your computer crashes between when you receive a fax and have the chance to look at it. For more on faxing and help with faxing from Windows 7 and Windows Vista, take a look at our website, faxauthority.com, or click on the link provided. We've got more tutorials, reviews, and tips and tricks so that you can help your office save money while being more productive and efficient.